Prime Minister, how do you feel about this proposal for the Nobel Prize in 2019?
I'm very surprised. It's a great honor for me. It's a great honor for my country. I hope for the whole region. Our friend Greece also, my country, my friend Alexis, and my friend Kotsias, who is not anymore Minister of Foreign Affairs and the government. And I hope the huge majority of Greek population, because we have a really good model how to build a friendship, how to open the future for our citizens, for the next generation, how to be responsible politicians. And in that way, I believe very much that the benefits will be felt very soon, after a few months of the ratification in the both parliaments. And I believe very much that we will leave together both countries some heritage to the next generation, to other regions in the world, because the role model, what we find, it's a really a friendly way of solving problems between the nations and between the countries.
So you're optimistic about the agreement?
I'm very optimistic. I don't know even what will happen in my parliament here in Skopje, but I work. We are dedicated because we believe. After that, I don't know what will happen in the Greek parliament. I believe also that there will be enough courage and not only courage, but responsibility. Institutions must be responsible in front of the future. But I know that we make a huge steps. And if it's possible, both parliaments to ratify will be huge, really. It will be not only something between Nikos Kotsias and Nikola Dimitrov, or Alexis Tsipras and Zoran Zaev. Will be both parliaments also inside. But after that, will be both citizens inside of these huge things what's happened here in the region. And I know, and I promise that we'll bring only benefits.
If the agreement is ratified, how will the citizens of both countries experience the benefits you are talking about?
Until now, this agreement bring 18.7% trade increasement between both countries. Every year, we are more than 1.7 million citizens visiting Greece, and we are all together permanently in the country, 1.5 million, maybe. So that shows the huge friendship what is existing between citizens. We need to open doors for them, for more, for sport, for social issues, for culture, for education, for tourism, for economy, especially. A lot of advantage are in front of us and opportunities, and we hope that the citizens will feel the benefits from that very soon.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.